Cinderella's Story. Once upon a time, there was a kind girl named Cinderella. One day, a messenger arrived with a special invitation. There was going to be a royal ball at the palace. The king wanted his son to find a bride. Every young woman in the kingdom was invited, including Cinderella. Cinderella was very excited about the ball. When the stepsisters saw their old ribbons and beads on Cinderella's dress, they flew into a rage. They ripped the dress and pulled off the beads. Lady Tremaine didn't stop them. Cinderella's dream of going to the ball was through. Cinderella ran away to the garden to cry.
I can't believe, not anymore. There's nothing left to believe in. Nothing.
Suddenly, her fairy godmother appeared. With a wave of her wand, she turned a pumpkin into an elegant coach.
Salagadoola, menchigaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Put them together and what have you got? Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Salagadoola, menchigaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo.
Cinderella could now go to the ball. But her dress was still ruined.
Oh, it's a beautiful dress. Did you ever see such a beautiful dress? And look, glass slippers.
Cinderella was now wearing a beautiful gown and sparkling glass slippers. But all of this came with a warning. When the clock struck midnight, the magic spell would wear off. At the ball, Prince Charming couldn't take his eyes off. The orchestra played, and the prince began to dance with the wonderful girl whose name he still didn't know. For Cinderella, the night was a dream come true. Before too long, the clock began to strike midnight.
What's the matter?
It's midnight.
Yes, so it is, but why?
Goodbye.
No, no, wait. You can't go now. It's only...
Oh, I must. Please. Please, I must.
Come back, called the prince. I don't even know your name. As Cinderella fled, one of her glass slippers came off.